And I know without shadow of a doubt that he's before the Lord right now saying, you can be trusted. You can trust me.
Trust him.